some plane.
What's up, you penguins peoples? The name is Rhodium. I'm going to be here in America for the next few weeks. I'm going up to Canada later, actually, which is going to be pretty fun. But currently it's day two. I don't really think we have any plans for today, except for going grocery shopping. And I think we might go on the boat as well, since my grandparents live on a lake. Only other news currently is that I found a panda pillow. So we just got back from the grocery store and we got only the best American snacks right here. Got goldfish, then we've got some animal crackers, and I think it's time for a quick taste test and rating out of 10. Starting with the goldfish, a little tricky to open, very well sealed. We got the colours version because it's just better. Apparently it's sourced from different plants, which is pretty interesting. They're salty, they're also very cheesy, that's about what I'm getting. They're very nice. 8.5 out of 10. The animal crackers. How do I open this? Oh wait, I got it. Yes. We've got a zebra looks like here. And they're just really good biscuits or cookies. And crackers, which is not what I would call them. Apparently they're a really good source of calcium, which is pretty cool. I think final rating, 9.2 out of 10. Better than the goldfish, but only because I've got a lot of sugar with them though. Next thing on the agenda, I'm just not really sure what to do for the rest of the day. Might go on the lake, might do something else, but I'm just seeing what's happening next pretty much. So it's currently nearing the end of the day. It's currently 7:38 US time. We didn't go on the boat, but we'll be doing that either tomorrow or the day after, which is, it'll be great to look forward to. Might do some water skiing, which will be fantastic. In a tube, can't go wrong with in a tube. But instead, I played some solitaire with my grandmother, which was pretty fun. We got 2 tie games in a row and ended off with her beating me by 1 card, which was really annoying. We played some other games and had some corn dogs for dinner, which are like this honey battered sausage glory in a meal. Yeah. So I think I'll probably see you on day 3. So it's currently day 3. I'm out here on the deck, the one just outside the house, as you can tell. Just a bit of a change of scenery, because you saw me a lot in my room yesterday. Early this morning, we went for a short walk around a park nearby, which had some really cool fountains.
There's a nice little rainbow in there.
And some fabulous wildlife.
That's a really cool and huge flower.
I saw a wild deer, which was really cool. A black squirrel, which I hadn't seen before, I don't think.
Goodbye.
I also disassembled my laptop, and I'm cloning my hard drive onto an SSD to try and speed things up, which I've been needing to do for a while now. But I've just come back from going inner tubing on the lake. We did some swimming as well. I jumped in from the boat. All in all, just waiting to see what's happening next. So far, it's been a great day.
So it's currently 8:37 US Central Time. But this afternoon, we went to go see the neighbor's dog and play around with him. It was called Buddy, which was pretty cool.
There he goes.
Buddy, Buddy, come on.
Hello, Buddy.
We just finished up a game of croquet where my grandfather absolutely destroyed all of us. I came fourth.
I'm out.
Yep.
And he's out.
Sorry.
Grammy's out.
Grandpa wins.
You are the winner.
It is day four. Today, we didn't really do that much, but this morning, we did some tennis with my dad at the park that we went walking around yesterday, which was pretty fun. He beat me 3-0, because apparently I'm not very good. I also finished setting up my laptop, which we started a few days ago, because there were a few mishaps in the SSD cloning, which was a bit annoying, but finally got it done. And this afternoon, we went shopping. We bought myself a t-shirt, which should be on screen somewhere. A new pair of shoes, which are also on screen somewhere. But yeah, we haven't really done much today. It's only 7:15, so I might play some more games and I might start packing for Canada, which I think will be in the next video. So stay tuned for that. So yeah, I think that's about it. I'll see you tomorrow. So it's currently day 5. I'm heading to Canada tomorrow, so I'm about to start packing for that. And opposed to yesterday, we had a lot of things that happened today. It started off with a storm this morning, which there hadn't been one for a while here, and the lake outside was pretty low, so that helped at least a little bit to raise the water levels. And then me and my dad had a lunch with a friend of his, got a burger. Then we went for a walk around Minneapolis. There was a football stadium, pretty cool. Had a look around the merchandise shop. Found these things. For dinner, we got takeaway pizza, which was pretty good. So yeah, that's pretty much it. See you in the next video. This has been Rhodium, and I'm out.